can't learn anything by imposition, no, macha. No, you can't even learn national language by imposition, right? Like, for instance, if Hindi can be learned by Tamil Nadu people, then technically Hindi people should be able to learn Tamil, no? Is that possible? Oh, you don't clap and encourage. If anything will kill Kalaner, it's that attempt only. Please, let's not try it. Hindi people, they can't even pronounce Chennai properly still, macha. Chennai means Chennai. Chennai is small dog. Where is Chennai? In Blue Cross Hospital in coma. Along with your tongue. Chennai people are clapping for this. Ongalala serupal adikinu. Chennai people, we are those peculiar people who have not only resisted Hindi imposition, we are those peculiar people who have resisted 70 years of Tamil imposition also. Chennai people are taught Suttamana Tamil as mother tongue. After that, we Suttama mother the tongue. In Chennai alone, we have North Madras Tamil, Mailapur Tamil, Amisikara Tamil, America Mapala Tamil. Chennai people are those peculiar people. Whenever we try to Malaysia, Singapore, all these places not where they speak that super Tamil, no? We'll be like, why is their Tamil so Tamil? After a point, we don't know whether Tamil is a person who lives inside Tamil Nadu or a language mostly spoken properly only outside Tamil Nadu.